yo. Fuck you, man. I'm trying to get out of Manila right now, as you can see. Morning, so we're on our way to Tagaytay. Tagaytay for a few hours, then after we're gonna go to Pico de Loro, spend a few days there, then we will be back to Manila, and then one day, and then we go to Antipolo for a few days. Nice road trip, let me take you out with me and show you my days.
Yeah. So I don't want to go to Starbucks. I think Starbucks shouldn't be here. But I want to show you the place. This is why people from Manila go to Tagaytay on the weekend, because it's only 2 hours away. And look at this. Bang. Very nice. No, not her. Thank you.
It was great. Antonio was good. I had granola yogurt. My wife got egg benedict. Then she have a crepe after, and I have a Mayura beef burger. Mayura beef is basically wagyu beef. It was very, very, very big and very nice. I almost didn't finish off. It was nice. So you have the lake on this side, and on this side you have the mountain. Can you see? I love coming here, seriously, it's very nice. What the fuck? Really? I didn't see that coming. Oh, some of them in the Philippines. Honestly, on a serious note, you need to come here, guys. If you're in Manila or if you're visiting the Philippines, it takes us an hour and a half on the bike, probably 2 hours in the car. It's very nice. Now we're on our way to Pico de Loro. There is another 50 kilometers, so it's probably gonna be another an hour and a half to 2 hours to come here. Hey, I'm gonna pause the fucking tricycle. Bye. You know why I'm on freewheel? Because I think I'm gonna run out of petrol soon. I'm in the middle of nowhere too. I've also been told by the wife to put petrol early, but I said it was okay. So hopefully there's a petrol station soon. What the fuck is this? Oh shit. It's not, it's a little bit far, but the petrol, that's what I'm worried. But I know. Let's talk to the people there and see if they have petrol. Ah, oh, fuck. You remember Santorini, no?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I know. I told you earlier. I know.
Yeah. Well, we need to find the next one, but thank you. Just get here to the hotel. I went out of battery on GoPro. Hotel look good. Anyway, a swimming pool somewhere. C'est pas le quartier qui me guide, c'est moi ce que tout le quartier.